परफॉर्मेंस मारे तो मन चैट कर लो प्लीज वेलकम ऑन स्टेज
थैंक यू मिस्टर सीन वेरी टाइट
स्टोरी है
वासनी माता स्टोरी ने वी आर प्रेजेंटिंग इन थ्री पार्ट्स में सो ऑल थ्री पार्ट्स आर रेंडिशन बाय थ्री किड्स एंड थ्री डिफरेंट किड्स सो मध्य मध्य में इंप्रूव चेसाम प्रोग्राम लो ఎందుకు అంటే ఆఫ్టర్ ఆల్ ద వాసవి మాత స్టోరీ ఇస్ డన్ దేర్ విల్ బి ఎ క్విజ్ అందరికి అడల్ట్స్ అండ్ కిడ్స్ కి సో వాసవి మాత స్టోరీ మీద దేర్ విల్ బి ఎ క్విజ్ అండ్ వి విల్ ఆస్క్ సమ్ క్వశ్చన్స్ ప్లీజ్ లిసన్ కేర్ఫుల్ థ్యాంక్ యూ
క్యాపిటల్ సిటీ ఫర్ ఆల్ ద 18 పరగణాస్ హి రూల్డ్ ఫ్రమ్ 10th and 11th సెంచురీ AD which was ruled by Vishnu Vardhana. Kusumamba was his wife. They were ideal for a lot of peaceful domestic life. Though they had spent many years of their married life, the couple did not have peace of mind. They suffered a lot, and there was no success to look after the administration of the kingdom. Their many righteous sacrifices did not bear any fruit, and hence their hearts shook. Then with sheer disappointment, they approached Kulaguru Vastracharya. He advised them to perform Mustaka Mekhi Yaga, which Dasharatha had observed. During the auspicious hour, Kusuma Stresi and Kusumamba started the Yaga. The gods were pleased and sent the Sadam Dhyan to Yogeshwar. It was believed that they would give children after eating Prasad with utmost devotion, they ate the prasadam. Within a few days, the sign of pregnancy was found to Kusumamba. She expressed unusual desires, which indicated that she would give birth to children who would fight for the welfare of all. During the spring season, there was the dasharatha. Even the atmosphere was beautiful. Kusumamba gave birth. During the childhood itself, the feature of powerful king, leadership for qualities were clearly visible in Virupaksha. In Vasavi, qualities were clear. In Vasavi, the inclination towards art and architecture, adoration, music, and philosophical art approach were seen. Even their parents supported their tastes and preferences.
Thanks, Anna. You have to really appreciate this. ఎందుకంటే ఈ స్టోరీని కిడ్స్ ఒక 50 సార్లు ప్రాక్టీస్ చేశారండి. సో మన కిడ్స్ వాసవి మాత స్టోరీని 50 సార్లు మనం నేను చదవలేదు నాకు తెలిసి. సో ప్లీజ్ ప్లీజ్ గివ్ ఏ బిగ్ రౌండ్ ఆఫ్ అప్లాస్. మంచి పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ అండి. ఎందుకంటే దిస్ ఇస్ సాంగ్ బై వాసవి మాత. ఇంత స్పెషల్ ఏంటంటే this is done by our own ladies vallu enta kashtapaddarante weekdays office nunchi vachaka velli 7 to 9 o'clock practice chesaru anamata enno saalu nenu drop chesaru so chaala kashtapaddaru please welcome song on vasavi mata devati jay bharati lakshmi ajanti uma gottamasu malleshwari pedamallu సమత లేదా లక్ష్మీ కొనిగల్ శ్రీలక్ష్మీ రాయి
అమ్మ This is my favorite song. I would like to sing this to all of you today.